ASK Institute of Hospitality Management and Culinary Arts. Bangalore presents careers in hospitality management. What is hotel management? Hotel management is primarily concerned with food and living space, the boarding and lodging needs of the guests, and more importantly, their comfort. The four core operational areas in a hotel are food production, F&B service, front office, and housekeeping. Why hotel management? According to government estimates, India needs about 80,000 rooms in all categories over the next 2 or 3 years at an estimated cost of about $9 billion. There is a high demand for Indian hotel managers and staff in international hotel industry. The manpower shortage is also being felt in Middle East, Europe, US, Australia, Canada, Pan-Asian countries. Skills for food production. Good knowledge of food and constant update of trends in national and international cuisines. Passion for cooking. Ability to have focus on quality, production, sanitation, and food cost controls. Skills for food and beverage service. Pleasant personality. Knowledge of foreign languages. Good command over English. Ability to communicate effectively, both verbally and in writing, to an array of diverse internal and external clients. Ability to establish, maintain, and enforce consistently high performance standards.